everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my friend's website, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, www.jdn.org. Brother Jesse Duplantis is my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Today we are going to read from the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 4. Verse 24. For the Lord our God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, is a consuming fire. Verse 31. For the Lord our God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, is a merciful God. Verse 33. Did ever people hear the voice of God speaking out of the midst of the fire, as thou hast heard and lived? Verse 36, out of heaven, our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, made us to hear your voice, Jesus, that you might instruct us, Jesus, and upon earth you showed your great fire, Lord Jesus, and we have heard your words out of the midst of the fire. Verse 39, know therefore this day and consider it in your heart that our Lord, our Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, is God in heaven above and God upon the earth beneath. There is none else. Also, let us turn to the book of 1 Kings in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible. 1 Kings chapter 19, verse 11. And Jehovah said, go forth and stand upon the mount before the Lord God Jehovah. And behold, the Lord God Jehovah passed by, and a great and strong wind rent the mountains, and brake in pieces the rocks before the Lord God Jehovah. But the Lord God Jehovah was not in the wind. And after the wind an earthquake, but the Lord God Jehovah was not in the earthquake. And after the earthquake a fire, but the Lord God Jehovah Jireh was not in the fire. And after the fire, a still small voice. When we pray in tongues in the Holy Spirit, we are in fellowship with our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And if we can keep praying in the Holy Spirit, I'm sure we will hear Jesus' voice. So keep praying in tongues. Please visit my website prayintongues.org, www.prayintongues.org. Verse 13, and it was so when Elijah heard the still small voice of Jehovah that Elijah wrapped his face in his mantle and went out and stood in the entering in of the cave. And behold, a voice, the voice of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, unto Elijah, and said, what doest thou here, Elijah? Let's also turn to the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 14 in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. 1 Corinthians chapter 14, verse 18. I thank my God Jesus, I speak with tongues more than you all. That's what Father and Brother Saint Paul said about himself to the Corinthians. I thank my God Jesus, I speak with tongues more than you all. Verse 19, yet in the church I had rather speak five words with my understanding, that by my voice I might teach others also. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. My name is Vinay Jacob John, everybody. Please visit my friend and partner in the ministry in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, www.jdm.org. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.